to start part two. So, oh my gosh. She's covered in blood. I'm about 15 minutes away. Where's that? You're supposed to be here by now. And how long you're answering your phone? I'm in cab. I can't talk. It's going to be okay, Tiffany. Calm down. It's not a big of a deal. Oh gosh, she has a rock. She's going to break a window. The windows will hold. It'll take a lot of force to break them. This is insane. I wish the police would come. Why won't she call the police? Mommy, coming. Mommy's coming. Home soon. She will take care of it. Please stop. Keep the doors locked. I just look at the front door, window. I don't see her. I don't see her, but her car is still here. I don't know. But is she mine? Someone's got to know. Remember the final guys? I said that was her ex. Mom. Someone here bought it up. I knew nothing of her until recently. I don't understand. The crazy lady still in love with her stepdad. Why aren't you telling me? Today was a very bad day. Why? Okay, now the baby's crying. FML. What does that mean? Wait, I forgot. Forgetting my... I have to go down there. Don't you dare, Tiffany. I'm not safe. It's not safe. I'm gonna hide until I or the police get there. I can't wait for the police. They're taking too long already. Honey, please stay put. Mom, I'm freaking out here. I have to do something. There's so much you don't know. Well, tell me. I don't understand what's going on. I didn't want you to know. Know what your dad did. What did he do? How does he know this woman? That's an ex-girlfriend. I don't know how they met, but they both forget it. What happened isn't invisible. Can you give me a straight answer, please? He's saving the basement, please? Your father's. What? A little girl. What the? Do you mean? It's that baby. I didn't say the H word. I know that's not a bad word, but it's a bad word. It's a bad. Like, he's been having an affair. I didn't want you to find out. I didn't want you to know what happened today. That unfair? It was a mistake. At least the mom, Tiffany, killed the dad. At least that what he told me. I didn't want you to disappoint me. And I tried to break it off for her. But she went crazy and trying to treat him to kill him. She killed him. Mom, he became worried for the baby's safety, so he took her. Are you freaking serious? Is that mistress at the door? Yes, that's Jessica. The crazy lady. And she got the mystery word. It's Jessica. She's obsessed with her with the father. I don't think she would take it to this level. That is such a bastard. I didn't even do that to you. And now I'm dealing with this thing. I know. I'm sorry, Tiffany. She's lying a little. Is that why he's staying at the hotel or something? I know you two haven't been getting along. He was worried Jessica will follow him home and harm the family. Well, this is terrible. Are you okay? I am now. I feel much better. Oh no, I can hear her again. She's walking around. Then Jessica, the crazy lady, looks. She saw Tiffany again at the window on the basement. By getting the baby. I already knew this guy. She's walking around the side of the house. She's keeping saying, "Where is she?" That means her mom. She's saying, "Where is the mom?" Yeah, she doesn't care about the baby. She just cares. She wants to fight with the mom. Because she's still in love with his dad. It's a big dad. She knows her baby is here. I'll look from upstairs bathroom. Get away from the ground floor. Okay. I can see her. Oh my god, mom. I think she has a gun. Where are the police? That poor baby. I can't let that kid hang on fire. I'm going back to get her Tiffany. What did I say? Do not go into the basement this instant. It's for your own good. I have to do something. I'm not hiding in the bedroom while my sister screams for her. Tiffany, for once, will you listen to me? So now. I'm going downstairs. Working with us to find out. That's how she looks. Yeah. I can't hear that baby anymore. God, it's so down here. It's so dark. I can't see a thing. Well, we shouldn't be going down there. Mom, can you hold it, please? Oh, great. The light on the stairs isn't working. Just my luck. Please, can you fix it? I'm fine using my cell phone. Jeez, I haven't been down here in a long time. This whole place is really creepy. It's just a basement. A place for people to store their junk. So why is that a bad thing in this one down here? It's so dark and cold. Something just feels like. What do you mean? I don't know, something just wrong. And there's a terrible smell. Why are you staff keeping down here? I'm really mad. What do you see? Nothing but rock. I'm heading away from the stuff. The mom's mom, Tiffany kills the dad. He has his downstairs with the baby. I know, it's kind of, yeah, I already knew this story. I'm not lying. If you guys think that I'm lying, that's because I'm saying questions. I feel like I'm going to be sick. I knew he would have waited for me. I think that I need to be sick. I'm going to check the laundry. Oh, this is great. The light is not working here. What the? I think I see something wrong. The phone. That's phone. What is it? I don't know. I think it's not washing machine. I'm going to move closer. I can say that. Please be careful. Oh my god. It's the baby. The swallow in the blanket, but she's freezing. Why would you have put his baby on a cold cellar floor? That can mean that his dad likes you. Put her in a safer spot and let them go upstairs. Leave her until I get back. I'm not letting my sister in the closet fall on the bus. Stop calling her that. That baby is a mistake. Maybe she knows she's a human being. She has put her killing herself down here. And she's kind of terrified. It's looking disgusting with that behavior. It's not your problem. Well, where is that? This is a problem. But now you got this way now. How can I say mistake? I think I'm upset with the Peace out.